The container is an object that lets you add visualizations in a limited space. The container is useful when you want to quickly switch between different visualizations. This is useful if you have a dashboard with limited screen real estate. You can also use a container to show different visualizations based on which user is accessing the chart, the value of a variable, a possible number of values in a field by using the getPossibleCount function in the condition expression. To create a container, drag a container object onto the sheet. Click Add Content. You can add a master visualization to the container. In this example, we will add the sales trend combo chart. Alternatively, you can create a new visualization and add it to the container. We will select pie chart, and then we add sales as a measure and region as a dimension. If you want to edit your visualization, click on the Edit Properties button to modify your visualization. In this case, we'll change the presentation of the pie chart to donut, and we color it by measure. Then you can add a title to your visualization. You can also add custom objects to containers. In this case, we'll add a word cloud. Add sales as a measure and product type as a dimension. You can also edit custom objects in containers. We'll change the start angle of the word cloud. You can also add content to your container by dragging available visualizations from your sheet. You can modify container object properties to apply an alternate state to the whole container. You can toggle properties on or off here. In this example, we'll enable the Show Icon option, so an icon will appear in the tab title. You can add show conditions on the tabs you have created to show or hide visualizations in the container depending on the conditions you set. For example, let's apply a condition to the pie chart. In this case, we will add a condition so that the pie chart will only be displayed if more than one region has been selected. So if we select Japan as a region, the chart will still be hidden. If we select another region, for example, USA, the pie chart will be shown because it will have met the condition that we added. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.